Let's make a butterfly gown using this sheer fabric that I found in downtown LA. I love that it moves, it feels so chic, and I love this dusty rose color. I wanted this gown to have some really cool pleats near the front, so I just kind of tacked them onto the dress form, traced them out on this cotton muslin, and then created my pattern using that guide. Then it was time to cut out the fabric and start stitching the bodice together. And now let's make our straps. I'm gonna keep them really thin because I think it does a lot for the upper body. So I'm gonna stitch them and then I'm gonna turn them inside out. I'm using a safety pin. Yes, I know there is a turner for this, but I didn't have one and I did not have time to go get one. So I guess this is kind of the fun of DIY. I'm just gonna finish by attaching the lining of the bodice to the face fabric that has the butterflies and then pressing it flat and beautiful. Now let's just overlock those edges and then we have a finished bodice that's ready for a skirt. I'm gonna mimic the pleating pattern so that it feels very organic and then stitch everything together. For a last minute project, I'm so excited about the way this dress came out. I think it's so perfect for spring, maybe even a prom or something. Also, I'm excited that my patterns are gonna be coming out soon. You guys are gonna be able to sew along with me.